We're continuing on. Ethan's risen from the dead, possibly. I've got the guns. Ah, he's got all his guns. Have to head to the ceremony site to take on Mother Miranda, possibly. Ooh, nice couple of explosive rounds there. Have a look around the little area. Can't sprint much, this is as fast as I can go. Right, okay. Tally-ho. Oh, he's here. I didn't know he was on the outside. Preparation is more important now than ever before. This should be enough. Crystal Heisenberg. Cigar.
Dissatisfying? I believe this is a fair price.
I've got 216,000. I'll have that.
You'll be slaughtering things in droves.
I'll have that. V61. Oh, bollocks. I even bought a V61. Let's upgrade some of these. Oh, I can't. I need 65,000.
One moment.
Upgrade that so I can use that again.
It's fine, all finished. Please, be well.
Be well.
Thanks.
Yeah, so I've got that in my inventory now and I don't need it. Right, okay. Save that in case I die so I can go back to the point after preparing. I doubt I've still got the key for this. I don't know. Oh, it's gone now. That whole time. Something I've missed. That key.
Out of my way.
Fuck. Yeah, I wanted to equip the M199-11. Oh, I can run again.
Daughter, come to me. If is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
Okay, so obviously she's the weak spot.
You disposed of my false
slow.
And awakened the glorious my sons. Now please do not.
Oh, Jesus.
I assure you I'll provide her with truth.
Let me put her, because I was already at a dire level of health.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mysterious. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of pain.
Not let you get away.
Get the fucking grenade launcher out.
How can you deny it?
Why the hell didn't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
What?
The men in my seat saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid
power. Oh, it's flying.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
What those things are?
After all, everyone dies. Such vitality.
Still a bit slow to fire. Right, elf. Where is she? Can I? Oh.
After all, everyone dies.
See that shell pop up to my face then, that was cool. I was sorry for the first time then.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die.
keep moving.
I understand your feelings, Mr.
Oh, it got me.
But this is the end for you. If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last. I have waited a century, all for this day. Seen a human without his heart. Are you sure you're not? Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need for us now.
Right, I'm gonna have to just make sure I've got.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I'm gonna have to make sure I've got. Oh, I can't. How many have I got? One left.
Such vitality.
Oh, fucking hell. Right, that's it.
For my dog. Nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Die, 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 die. Your life is over, Mr. Fox. Why do you say
that? Oh. I'm fucked. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, come on.
Cease this foolishness. My wish will come. Here I come.
I will do in a second. Some bad shooting here at the end. Oh, that's it. Oh. God. Fuck off. Do all that again. How many pounds have I got? I mean, difference is all it's gonna make.
You fulfilled your purpose.
She's quite fucking fast. That's a bad. That's a bad thing.
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet.
Keep running around.
Now
see if she don't hit me.
Do not worry, the little Rose. I assure you, I'll provide her with true. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm gonna keep hold of.
You understand the level of
your not touching.
Oh, don't like this one.
How can you deny?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
I shall put you to rest.
The attack quite straight, so.
Your time is up!
Oh
now
shit.
Die.
Keep moving, you're alright.
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? A Megamycet saved me from.
I'm gonna use my sniper rifle when she's the flying one.
Splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive nuts!
Who needs to aim? always think like, yeah, die once or twice, but then I learn.
Such vitality.
Improve, adapt, overcome.
After all, everyone dies.
Stop wasting ammo.
I can take any form I see. Bird, beast, evil. Feel the double.
Is it going to the dark one? Yeah. Let's put a mine down.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Come on,
Prince. Well,
if I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last.
Get off me. No!
Hold still.
This version of her.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Curse this ramshackle bitch!
The fuck, she gone? Where is she? Oh, I got the explosive, fuck. The explosive seer now as well.
Six inches. The villagers, those four inches. They could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will pay back my daughter!
Oh shit. Where are we? Motherfucker. Oh, hitting me now, ain't she?
None shall interfere in my grand designs.
That don't affect her. Oh no.
Such vitality. My wish will come
true. Oh, fucking hell, didn't expect that.
I shall put you to rest. Your life is over. I'll take wonderful care.
I ain't got no bullets at the minute, I'm knackered.
After all, everyone dies.
Where is she?
Why
Oh my god.
This is how you end the murders. To ensure I never see your face, I will feed you to the vampires. Every single second.
Rose! Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia,
Sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down. He's gone. That's right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
What a roller coaster. I think that's one of the best games I've played in a little while, that. Loved how they've done that overall. There's so many directions they could have gone with in the Resident Evil franchise, and I think that was amazing. Well, yeah, but if you've watched one episode or you've watched all of it, or even if I've just helped you one little bit, you might have got stuck. Thank you for watching. And catch me next time.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my tears. Because of fear.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
To keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?